being marked by two players. And quickly Cuba recovering. Ooh, coming from behind. And it'll be a yellow card. That'll be for Rievaldo DOORSON. That's the third one of the match. That one coming in the 61st minute. From behind. That was yellow with a tinge of orange. It was good what Gladwin Johnson did there and start explaining a little bit more